Hey guys, Dovahkiemer with some of the House Gamers. Today we're playing a horror game. And yeah. I'm playing this at night, fuck me. Ah, shit. Transmission 120. If I remember the name correctly. Hold up. Transmissions one element 120. I know it's a horror game. I'm playing this in my dad. Jump scare alert. I'll end the video so that there is a jump scare alert near where there's a jump scare. Okay, yeah, I can see why this is a fucking horror game. Oh.
Attention, community.
Oops.
Unrest procedure is now in effect. Inoculate. Shield. Pacify.
Well,
code. Pressure. Sword. Alert. Sterilize. Community ground protection units. Local unrest structure detected. Assemble. Administer. Pacify. Protection team alert. Evidence of anti-civil activity in this community. Code. Assemble. Clamp. Contain.
I need to find a code.
Individual. You are charged with socio-endangerment level 1. Protection unit, prosecution code, duty, restore.
So I'm guessing there's a safe for the weapon down there. Turn on flashlight. Watch out for this. Fuck. So I'm going down the manhole. Doesn't look like I'm going back up there. Thank you. bitch.
Protect me, King Cat.
Hold up. This line. Tomorrow we begin our search on the Combine. In my course of training, we leave one EP behind. Later with him, but he won't budge. This could cost us our lives. He's never given up on it. The lion. As us making risking our lives, putting up those damn codes. Oh. Something. He thinks they can find us. I hope he's right. I think something is weird about that tone. So, wait. Son of a bitch. Oh, that was a 6 month. What the fuck is that? That appears to be a mask. Or a head. I'm not gonna touch that. Fuck. Hope this is actually recording. That's it. Protect me, boot. Nope. Okay. Oh, hell yeah. It's researchable. It's remarkable. By utilizing combined technology, Frederick has managed to not only stabilize and create element 120, sustained for longer than we ever thought possible. So far, the tests on unbenilium are stunning. The energy it transmits not only deforms time and space, but also dimensionality. We don't yet fully understand the outcomes of this effect, but I suspect it will be of great use in our struggles. One known side effect so far? The buildup of deadly radiation, but it is nothing that can't be overcome with the right equipment. Oh, yep. Hold up, Mouse is being an ass. There we go. Achievements. Okay, I need to find the gnomes. Okay. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna save you. Oh, I have to go back up, don't I? I have to get up there. Oh. That sounds like crocodile. Cool. Yeah. I'm wasting ammo. suit back here. Okay, well, I guess this is it. They came through here. What are we recording for? Let's go, we'll do a chapter here. Yeah, definitely back here. Feels I haven't actually played Oregon. Look at this. Oh, wait, I forgot about this. Maybe on these. I think I'm going in the right direction. Loading if taking single goddamn time. Yeah. Oh, and break the floor. We found Half-Life 3. body room. Doesn't help that my fucking mouse is shit. Okay, so that turns out on a fucking boss fight. Well, how long have I been recording for? I think that's enough time for today's episode. What the fuck is going on? I think that's a good place to end it. Fuck, it was like that the entire fucking time. God damn it. Son of a bitch. I'll see you guys in the next one, guys. Fuck.